Good evening. Welcome back to My Life at Home Concerts. We are continuing on our together journey through the piano sonatas by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. Tonight, I'm playing the first movement of the piano sonata number 3. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Wonderful. Very exciting piece to play. Now, as to our improvised jazz section. The first piece I'm playing tonight is Henderson's piece that is called Bye Bye Blackbird, and I sincerely love this piece, thanks to Keith Jarrett, whom I mentioned frequently in this concert series, because in many ways he changed my life from not thinking that I'm capable of doing this to what I do now, being a professional musician. I don't do anything that is not music. I hope you enjoy. Bye bye, Blackbird. Thank you. Thank you all for listening. In the last maybe 2 or 3 weeks, the amount of people that tune in is staggering to me, because I routinely have 200, 300, 400, 500 people watching those per night. That's a bit of a change, although I have played for very large audiences in my lifetime. It hasn't happened recently, and having that much attention and that many people listening and saying things is wonderful. Thank you all for being here. Next piece I'm going to play has a wonderful name. It is called For Heaven's Sake. I'm trying to think of any good sentence to follow that one, but it's usually for heaven's sake, why did what for heaven's sake, what? I'm gonna play For Heaven's Sake. Thank you.
Thank you.
One more. I have one more. This is John Coltrane's tune called Locomotion. It's quite far from what I just played in DNA, and yet it's very close. Because the idea of expanding chords and making them almost unrecognizable and writing melodies that way and then improvising ballads that way, and the idea of simplifying and making things more compact and streamlining Locomotion, it's actually the same idea. It's just two sides of this. Sometimes it gets all expanded into 2700 notes and then it gets back to the single line. Mozart knew that, Bach knew that, Coltrane knew that as well. Here comes Locomotion. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Sometimes you just have to, especially in a train-inspired songs. I hope you enjoy our little journey. Come back tomorrow night. There's gonna be more of I Don't Know What.